Hello everyone, welcome to this video on how to completely disable the Bixby button on Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. So by default, when you first purchase your Samsung Galaxy S9, it comes with the Bixby feature enabled, and in order to access it, you can just swipe right on the home screen, or you can press once on the Bixby button, or if you press and hold, it will come up with the Bixby voice assistant.
Let's take a look at what I...
So, some people don't like this feature at all, and they want to disable Bixby. So, in order to disable it, you have to follow three steps. The first step that you need to do is open Bixby screen and press the three dots on the top right corner, and then settings, and toggle off the Bixby voice feature here. And then if you go back and go to the settings, and you will find Bixby key feature here, disable it as well. And on the home screen, you have to press and hold and then swipe to the right, and then Bixby home button here, toggle it off. So now if you go to the home screen and swipe to the right, nothing comes up. If you press the Bixby button once, nothing comes up. And if you press and hold, nothing comes up. So that's how to completely disable the Bixby button on Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. Thanks for watching.